All right, thanks for tuning in to another episode of GSL News. We got some interesting things to share for you. So what's been going on in the world of GSL? Well, a lot of things. For one, we just went through the biggest storm I've ever seen, a winter storm that went across the country. I'm sure everybody heard about it. Well, us here in Texas, we got hit pretty hard by it. We had people here who had many broken pipes and busted pipes in their kitchens and multiple homes on properties. And my sprinkler system burst, that froze. We had all kinds of issues. We shut down for three solid weekdays, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, limited on Thursday, and then got back rolling on Friday. So almost a whole week taken out of our year because of that winter storm. And we got some interesting pictures. We'll put them up here real quick to show you, because the snow blanketed the area. So I have pictures out front of our yard, completely covered in snow, the street covered in snow. It was pretty unique to see. Usually you don't see that without heading north a little bit. So pop those pictures up here so you can see what we went through, but we've recovered. We came out the other end. Vehicles are fine. Everybody's ready to roll. We're back at it. We're running full speed ahead again. So we have some other new things that are going on. So besides the freeze, we have we're going to be putting this really cool ladder rack on our Ford. I think it's a Ford Transit 250, let's call it. It's the medium roof, not the high roof, but the medium roof. We got a real new, nice, we need to get a new ladder, which is why we got this cool ladder rack. It's one of the ladder racks where you can kind of pull it and pulls down the side. You put the ladder on and it flips back up over the top. So we'll put it up here in the corner, show you what that is. That's what's actually on the floor next to me, the parts to put that on the Nissan van, the Ford van we have. So we have that new, that's going to go on the van. Then we got a really cool ladder. I never even knew they existed until we had a need for it and we had to find it. But we do a lot of these hot yoga locations called Hot Works across the state of Texas. I think there's 150 locations we have to do, or we're going in and putting in cameras and badge readers and things like that. We've been doing it with them for about 2 years now. We still have a couple more years of projects. Anyway, we're doing so many of those, and they have these really high ceilings where the conduit is all the way up 22 feet sometimes. And it's just really complicated to get to some of these locations, and I don't want my guys standing on top of ladders where they can fall and hurt themselves. So, and that's against OSHA anyway. So what we did is we're invested in a nice, it's an A-frame ladder, but it has a middle ladder that comes up out of the middle. I think it's called a truss ladder or something like that. Maybe we could throw a picture up here too for you. But that ladder we needed, it's a really nice ladder, almost $1,000, I think, something like that. And that's why we're getting the ladder rack, is that way we can get that big old heavy ladder up and over that big giant vehicle, because it's so high up, it's hard to get it down and put it up. So we'll share that here with you. So that's what's new. We also had a meeting, our first or second legit meeting in our meeting room. I think it's our second now, but our first of the year for sure. We've been, the last year and a half, we haven't had many meetings, very few, like two or three, just because of, we had to build this whole store out. Then we had to get it ready for just customers. Then we had to get it ready for the administrative side. Then we had to get it ready for training and meetings. That was the last thing to come. So now that we have all that done and we're through a pandemic and everything's done, we're going to have much more regular meetings every 2 weeks, and we're going to revamp and learn and critique and move on and improve at everything we do. This year is all about improving operations. And if you want to learn about anything business topic wise, you can check out Ujopreneur. I talk about a lot of random business topics. So, and we can put the link up here for you so that you can go to that channel and check it out. And also, of course, we have our Guardian approved YouTube channel as well. So check out the Guardian approved YouTube channel. Check out Ujopreneur for business topics. We're going to start a new series. We're trying to come up with series and things for these other channels. So we haven't came up with anything yet for Guardian approved, but for Ujopreneur, we have a series called Reversing the Rhetoric. And basically what it's about is all the noise you hear in the media and everybody talking about this and that, and all these problems that politicians can't solve. It's just like, it's not to like push any political agenda where I'm on this side, you're on this side, and this side's right and this side's wrong. It's not that. It's just showing you, it's just basically takes all the noise and says, hold up, let's just critically think. And let's be reasonable, and let's just discuss the topics and get to the meat of the matter, you know, and get something done. So hopefully you like that series called Reversing the Rhetoric. We're actually going to have that first one coming out. It might even be out. Actually, it will be out probably before this video is out. And it'll be on the Ujopreneur channel. So anyway, let's talk about some other things that are interesting. All right. So some more interesting news for you. We had a new haul and safe delivery come in, which we order all the time. It's nothing special, but we've been just trying to keep them in stock. even since last year. I mean, we have stock, but we're just trying to keep in stock of, you know, all the different variations and variety of different models. It's been challenging, but working with Holland, we've been able to get enough. And also, we're also putting in some American Security safes as well. So we've been selling both. But we'll put some pictures up here, some of the safe shipment we just got in. We're already beating last year's safe numbers and sales numbers by a significant amount, actually. So we appreciate the support as always. We're improving and selling more safes and growing as a company, which is all you could ask. So we figured we'll share you some of those pictures. Also, we're going to have some more leading from the front videos. We did a poll, and the information that we received from the poll said that most people were interested in our leading from the front series, which is like on job work, doing work, you know, in the field, which is not something I do as much these days because I'm usually running around doing quotes, writing quotes, putting out fires and managing. But we'll try to put out more of the leading from the front series as we go more in the field videos, things like that. So lastly, we have a new trifold that we made. So Randall had created this trifold. It breaks down all our services and things like that. If you can't see it really well here, we'll put it up in the corner so you can visualize it. But yeah, we have our new trifold, which breaks down all our security services that we offer and gives you a little history on our company and all the different organizations that we're involved in and all our social media. So as always, we're improving every day, and we're trying to get better and trying to evolve and make sure we stay ahead of the curve with technology changing every single month or two. It seems like there's new stuff coming out. So we appreciate you tuning in. Thanks for showing interest in our company, and thanks for being part of our success on the YouTube channel. Please hit the subscription button and the bell icon for notifications. And don't forget, we're on Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook. We're on all the social media platforms. Also, don't forget to check out our other two YouTube channels, Udrepreneur and Guardian Approved. If you want to check out either one of those and hit the subscription button, we'd really appreciate the support. Thanks for tuning in.